tonight on WAKA's Eyewitness News at 5:30.
Day two of testimony in the murder trial of a Montgomery man charged with killing a pregnant woman by shooting her 25 times. Plus, a Montgomery woman is shot and killed in an early morning home invasion. And Superintendent Clinton Carter gets his report card tonight from the Montgomery County School Board. Local coverage you can count on is straight ahead on Eyewitness News at 5:30.